silent movies on you. Can see you shelter them and keep them rolling on. What's wrong to ever let them go? But tell me at what cost. I'll find the ticket or ride. I've been waiting for the perfect time. Sometimes with a look in my eyes, I'll be gliding through these hopeless dreams of mine. Find is a place that I call paradise. Oh my, I look at the signs and I pray. Just lead me away from here. The walls, they fall away. I fall awake. I never want to lose this state of mind. It's mine and I'll never let it go. But tell me at what cost. I'll find a ticket or ride. I'll be waiting for the perfect time. Sometimes with a look in my eyes, I'll be gliding through these holes of mine. When it's right to step out of line, I've been waiting, waiting in a secret form. And I'll find a ticket or ride.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping. For this evening, it's absolutely ideal. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always by Lee Dixon. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's Real, and they take on Juniors.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. All that work in the week, all that chat in the dressing room, all that stops now. It's put your game face on, get down to it. I'm really looking forward to this one.
Mbappe, well, no luck keeping possession. And the flag raised. Offside it is. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. It's with Alex Telles. Joe Gomez. Alex Telles has it. Conte. And intercepted it. Considering the form book, Lee, Kylian Mbappe has got to be taken seriously.
Well, when you're playing against a player, sometimes you're trying to look at what his qualities are. Is he a good hold-up player? Is he quick? Is he this? Is he that? But when somebody tells you he's a finisher, you know you're in big trouble.
Kaká. On to Bruno Fernandes. They've won back possession. Jones. Nelson Semedo. Now with Rashford. N'Golo Conte. And Messi! It's got to be, but it can't get through. Alex Telles. Conte. And behind it's gone for a corner. But he's gone short with it. And Neymar. Outrageously skillful. Mbappe. Now Kaká. Difficult to stop him. Kaká. Bamba. Neymar. Marcus Rashford. Nelson Semedo. Plenty of options. Messi. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Kaká. This is Neymar. Bruno Fernandes. Struggling to get it away. Kaká. Kaká! And the keeper more than equal to it. With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. And now the delivery. Well, no end product. He's protecting it well. Rashford. Conte. Nelson Semedo has it. Conte now. Junior is moving productively. Can they forge ahead? They've given it away. N'Golo Conte. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that. Just needs to stay calm. Mbappe. Kaká. Mbappe with it. Mbappe. It looked as though he almost forced the shot that time.
Well, it's okay shooting from there, but you have to test the keeper.
Well, Derek, the stats tell you everything. I'm scratching my head trying to work out what these players are going to do next to show us a bit of quality. Somebody please take the game by the scruff of the neck.
N'Golo Conte. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. Nicely timed tackle. Kaká. Just cutting off the supply. Van Bergen. Conte has it. Marcus Rashford. Nelson Semedo has it. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Lost possession. And with that, the first half draws to a close. And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched. Joe Gomez. Nelson Semedo has it. Kleiber. Nelson Semedo. Now with Messi. Mitchell van Bergen. Messi. Clean challenge. Well read to win possession back. And an astute piece of defending. Kaká. Kylian Mbappe, such a burgeoning talent, but if he analyses this performance, and you're going to analyse this performance, is he going to be cross with himself?
Well, it's not been a great first half of football as far as he's concerned. He seemed a little bit sluggish to me, Derek. Easy for the back line to pick him up. Needs more movement.
Can they get themselves in front here? In it goes! The opening goal in this contest. 1-0 then. Nelson Semedo. Good junior's move in the making. Bruno Fernandes. In the right place to cut out the pass. Half an hour remaining then. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in.
The visitors have totally controlled possession, but after that it's been disappointing. I'd like to see them use those wide areas around the defence, get round them as opposed to trying to go through the middle.
Jones. Conte. Neymar. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. Jonathan Dos Santos. Well, successfully cut out. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Crossing possibilities. And he read it well. Mbappe. Can they hit on the break? Mbappe with it. This is Neymar. Can he put it in? Oh, he's found the net! And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve. So 2-0 now. Marcus Rashford. Nelson Semedo. N'Golo Conte. Now they've lost it. Kaká. Neymar. Bruno Fernandes has it. And a chance to whip it in here. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Kleiber. Nelson Semedo has it. Messi. And Neymar. Conte. Neymar. Might be dangerous. Well, spot on with that challenge. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Bruno Fernandes. And here's Dos Santos. And Neymar. Kaká. Will he find the net? Well, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Jones. Rashford. Neymar makes his way forward with purpose. Options around him. He's trying to create something. Jones. He continues his run. On the electronic board showing one additional minute. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. And that is that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as the...